What's your name?
My name is Alicia Weber.
All right, who do you teach?
I teach a variety of very talented, very determined, and very diverse athletes.
Who are you teaching right now?
I'm currently working with a group out of Winter Garden. We had some very great kids that did extremely well in the junior varsity competition today. And over the weekend, we had four kids qualify for the championship, which only consisted of less than 30% of all my kids I'm currently working with.
What are you teaching right now? Which sport?
We're teaching archery fitness. It's an archery fitness developmental program.
How long have you been doing this?
How long have you been doing this?
I have been doing this for 5 years. I've been a trainer for 20 years, working with all age groups, from the grassroots level to elite Olympic level. As far as archery goes, I've been working with archery from 4 years old to 85 years old for 5 years.
Where did you make that t-shirt?
This is a design I made that is my team, Team A Winning Way. My kids get to make their own team name and t-shirts. I designed this.
All right, who was your best student for this year?
Well, that's a hard question because they all are great in one way or another. So to pick out one best student, it's not always about winning. Many might say the one that won is my best, but I look for improvements and positive attitude and determination. Those are my, and discipline. Those are the things I look for. So any student that showed those will be a top student in my book.
Okay, then if all your students are your top students, who did the best archery?
Today, my number one student for junior varsity would be Anicia. She can come over here now. She got 23 archery points today on a 10 arrow shoot, worth 100 points.
All right, so what's your name?
Anicia.
How long have you been doing this?
I started from last year. And last year we had, I forgot what it was called, but I see.
She did a spring championship with me.
Yeah. And I don't know who won, but it really doesn't matter. I only had one.
All right, one last question. It's a Christmas question. What do you want for Christmas? A dollhouse.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you think of her wanting a dollhouse?
I think that's normal for someone of her age. I was the same way, actually. I was really into dollhouses and Barbies.
Next question. Are you... Cut!
That's
all
okay.
Right, can I do one?
Come on in, come on in. Let's bring him in to interview. What do you have to ask him?
Go. So what's your name?
Kaden.
How long have you been doing this?
I've been doing it for about, I think, 60 weeks.
60 weeks?
Wait, no.
I'd say 6 weeks.
6 weeks. Okay. What do you want for Christmas?
Anki Overdrive.
Dude, that is so cool. All right. What do you think of him wanting on the overdrive?
To be honest, I don't know what that is.
You don't cut!
What is that?
Kidding.
Is that a race video cars. Game?
Oh, okay. It's like sort of a half video game and
race car game.
Alright,
okay,
can
good
you
guess,
go,
then.
Alex? No, Anicia. Alright, both of you guys go. Alex. So what's your name?
Congratulations!
What do you want for Christmas?
Okay, for Christmas, I have no clue.
Anicia! what type of shirt are you wearing?
Oh, a chorus shirt.
All right, think about it. What Star Wars Lego set do you want?
I don't know.
What do you think of him saying don't know to a Star Wars Lego set?
Well, I would agree because I already know what he really wants for Christmas.
What?
And it's not bad.
Oh, I know.
He wants an archery bow!
bow.
Exactly.
An arrow. Oh. Yeah.
You hold it.
Okay.
Watch your
hand.
Wait,
so, what's your name?
Nicholas.
Okay. What's your favorite part about archery?
Probably shooting. But when I shoot, I like at the end. I like at the end of my course of archery career. I dab, like dab. And next question.
Okay, what do you want for Christmas?
Let me see it first. I want a Lego Star Wars, a Clone Wars, droid gunship, and Republic gunship.
You see? That's how you do it!
Okay.
Now let me hold it!
No.
So, what do you think of him wanting that?
I am shocked. I thought for sure, without a doubt, he would definitely want a bow and arrow.
Well, I do.
How did you guys feel representing in the first championship? Only the top 26%. You were one of 12 kids that came, six teams. How does that feel to be out there and knowing that you're cream of the crop top?
I probably think it's dab-a-labba.
What does that mean? In your lingo, dab-a-labba. What is that?
So dab-a-labba.
We all love dab-a-labba.
Dab and yay. So I think that's probably cool. And me and him, the teams were
Pure Might. They're right here.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
We all love Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
There was what was it? Rudolph?
They're both brothers and they love each other.
Duck Flippers.
Frosty the Snowman. We all love Frosty the Snowman.
Diamond. Cheetahs. Those were some of the teams.
And there's
co-ed constellations.
Yeah, and there's one more thing that's something very important.
Shoe!
Shoe!
I cut